Hello and welcome to Cinebuck Presents, where I give my $2 instead of my 2 cents. The Marvel superheroes that have been featured on film so far are fantastic in their own right. If I had to pick a favorite, alongside Rocket Raccoon from Guardians of the Galaxy, I'd pick Spider-Man, as I personally find him to be the kind of relatable character who has that youthful spark in his personality and has an interesting way of handling the dilemmas that he faces in life. Compared to all of the other Spider-Man films that are out there, so far, this may be the best one yet, in terms of capturing his character and his universe. Before I explain why this is so, let me give you a brief synopsis of the plot. Not long after the events that had transpired in Captain America's Civil War, Peter Parker, played by Tom Holland, is thrilled in his experience with the Avengers. He returns home to balance out his life as a high school student and fighting regular crime in his Spider-Man persona. Tony Stark, played by Robert Downey Jr., serves as his mentor of sorts. Peter seems to like the idea of becoming an Avenger himself, but Tony doesn't have total faith in him in becoming one just yet. When a new villain known as the Vulture emerges, Peter must set out to prove that he is worthy of becoming more than just your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Now, the reincarnations of the Spider-Man character and his universe, as depicted in the Sam Raimi and Mark Webb versions, were fine on their own, though I feel that this new rendition really captured those aspects to a T, and definitely has the web-slinging action that many viewers would be expecting to see. It manages to keep audiences engaged and on edge with its great stealth, fun sense of humor, sharp writing, and a bucket full of surprises. I especially ought to give praise to Tom Holland in his performance as Spider-Man and the way he was able to carry the weight of the role throughout the entire picture. One could tell that Marvel Studios has really gone all out in offering just the right balance in serving an enjoyable and spectacular comic book movie. It's hard to tell how the future sequels could top this one, but until then, I say that it's worth swinging by your local theater and checking this one out. Trust me, you won't regret it. If I had to give this movie a rating on a scale of 1 to 10, I'd give it a 10. It's fantastic. This is Renton Whitetail having given us $2 and signing off. I'll see you guys next time, and take care.